Like it.
Yeah! All right!
Been a good little assistant, cutie pie, and now it's finally time for my big comeback show, the performance of a lifetime. I'll need some help backstage.
Help backstage? You mean we're not done now?
Oh, surely you're not suggesting that after all this, I don't give my adoring audience what they want? The comeback tour everyone's waiting for? The big number? I might get a little angry if that happens.
No, man, just do it!
Look, listen, lady.
Oh, shush. Now, get backstage and let's put on this show. You can't keep talent like mine waiting. That, thing will give you instructions. Prepare yourself for genius.
Absolutely.
way! Keep up! Speed it up! Hurry it up! Let's go!
Certainly!
This way! Come on, speed it up! Let's hustle it up! Let's move! Hey, any leads?
There are three women in the grotto at the Palisades Mall. But Frank, just keep your head in this one, okay?
Hoof it! Hurry, this way! Move it!
Hey, I'm waiting on you!
Hey, keep up! Follow me! Hurry up! This way! Keep up!
You're welcome.
This is so great!
Killer!
Yeah, I like this.
a tall guy walking around in a clown suit. He's yelling at the zombies in the Platinum Strip near the arena.
TK thanks you for your contribution.
Where is she?
Your girlfriend's in there. Have fun.
Interference, Frank. You really need to learn to mind your own business.
You set Cure up. Talk that idiot protester into doing your dirty work.
Too bad she couldn't just take our tape and leave it at that. Never look a gift horse in the...
letting her go. Right now.
I'm getting tired of hearing you talk, Frank. I always saw you more as the strong, silent type.
The very, very silent type.
Ooh, I like it like that.
Yeah.
What have you done? She was my other half. But you'll pay. You will never get out of here alive, Frank. We promise you that. All of us! I'll never be complete again. Never!
No, don't!
Come on, Rebecca. We got a story to cover. You just gonna lay here all day?
It's about time. You'd almost think you liked me being tied up.
They were your source. Seriously.
I know. I'm sorry. But they had the tape. It spoke for itself. Maybe this will make it up to you. I heard them talking earlier. TK's got another chopper coming in. He's getting out of the city. Now. We need to catch him.
A chopper? We can't let that bastard get away.
Not without an interview. That helicopter is landing on the roof of the hotel.
I'll be there.
Thank you. Okay.
Me, Frank. You won't scoop me this time.
Rebecca, get down.
Hey, whoa! Careful with the money, fool! We don't got much left.
Hey, look, boss!
Not possible. Not gonna happen. We're taking off. Now!
You're not going anywhere, TK! Get this on tape, Rebecca!
Is he alive?
He sure is. Don't worry. You'll get your interview. This bastard better not be heavy.
What's he doing here? Isn't he the host of that show?
TK paid some pathetic protester to start this whole thing. ratings were down on his show. He needed the cash. Bastard.
We've got enough to run with the story.
Oh, really? Well, I'm still keeping an eye on your friend until the rescue, just to make sure.
The story is going to be big. Huge. It's award material.
Oh, yeah. We are gonna be huge.
He's out cold? We ought to make sure he stays that way.
Don't hit him too hard, Sullivan.
Why? Capital punishment was made for a guy like this.
We need this guy to tell the world what he did. Don't give the slimeball the easy way out.
Fine. We'll do it your way. I'll stand watch first. He's not going anywhere for a while.
Great. Listen, I'll be back for the rescue. I'm gonna go see if I can find a high vantage point. Get some pictures of the military rolling in. Very nice! There it is. Anyone out there?
It was so...
This is a good one.
Thank you.